My mom told it to me. She said I couldn't tell this secret to anybody, ever.
Uh-huh.
Kapow! She heard it from, Ms. Morgan.
You can't get away from me. Gotcha!
I think Ms. Morgan heard it from your grandma.
Grandma?
Really? What'd she say?
My lips are sealed. It's a secret.
Grandma tells us everything. She'd never keep a secret from us.
Let's call Grandma and see.
Well, no, you don't have to call her. It's not that big a secret.
Hi, Grandma.
Okay, I was just kidding. There's no secret.
And there's no cell phone. Good one, Tommy.
Ow.
Are you okay?
I never knew fake secrets were so dangerous.
Stay right there. Hello. Oh, yes, I called because you need to bring James a change of clothes.
What happened to you?
It's kind of a secret. What about you?
Oh, well, it's kind of a secret, too.
Really? I'll tell you my secret if you tell me yours. I was fighting with the Tibbles and fell down. Now you.
James split his pants right down the middle. Oh, there's no hiding it. You can see his underwear clear as day from the back.
You can't tell anyone. It's a secret, remember? A secret.
Sorry, this clubhouse is for secret holders only.
I've got one.
It's okay, everybody. She's cool. Here.
What's that?
Well, that's to put your secret in. Go on.
James split his back. You're so happy today. What happened? Well, let's just say I know a secret. Oh, what do you mean? Oh, what did the Tibbles grandma tell you? No, this time it's real. Well, if it's real, why can't you tell me? Because it's a secret. But I'm your best friend. True. Okay, but you can't tell anybody.
So what are you doing this time?